Hey guys, the Random Unboxer 101 here. What is up? Today I'm here with an unboxing from, I believe, iPeevo, but I'm not 100% sure. You guys can tell by the title up above. But let's just go ahead and get straight on into it. It was shipped via FedEx. I do love FedEx. And it looks, it's a pretty big box actually, so I'm excited to open this up. Don't want to show my info here. It's on the other side. Ooh. And the top, of course. And let's just go ahead, quickly put the knife away and open this up. Let's get packing slip. Haha. And this is actually from iPeevo. That's right, guys. So as you can see, thank you so much to the folks over there, iPeevo, for hooking me up with these products to review and test up for you guys. Their links will be down below in the description box, and make sure you go ahead and stay tuned for the full-on review on all of these products right here, and I'll put the links down below in the description box when they're up and running. So their website is www.ipevo.com. There's their email, and they have awesome customer service. So here we have two products, sweet, and that's all that's in this chunky box. Put that to the side, and let's start with the tubular speakers right here. These look very nice, and I've seen some unboxing videos. Yes, it is a recyclable, eco-friendly packaging, which is always nice to know. On the back, you have some specs on how it works and stuff like that. Sweet. Let's just go ahead and open these up here. Heard many great things from this product right here, and I believe it comes in two colors. You can obviously see that it got it in the black. That's all that's in the packaging, and these look nice. They're pretty big, actually. Didn't expect them to be this big, but it's all good. Here's this little cardboard thing of goodness. Got the quick start guide. Not that much to it, and here are the speakers themselves. I'll just give you a quick size comparison compared to the iPhone, as you can see. It's pretty big. Whoa. Yeah, and they just undo here. You have a little USB connector along with a 3.5mm headphone jack. Seems to be like that. Not exactly sure on how these work, but I believe it sits down like that, and here are the speakers, and they look nice. So make sure you go ahead and stay tuned for the full-on review of this product. Thanks again to iPeevo for hooking me up with this product. You got the volume rockers and whatnot and the power button. And let's just go ahead and move straight on into the next thing we got going on here. Okay, so here we got the Essential TPE, which I believe is iPeevo, and it's called the Icon, the Ionic Power Pack for the iPhone, all models, pretty much all devices with the 30-pin connector. It's nicely wrapped up in this plastic bag. Oh my god. So as you can see right here on the back, we have specs and whatnot. Packaging looks very nice in general. Looks snazzy. Let's just go ahead and open this up. Oh my god. Stuck. Here, I'm gonna just quickly don't lock knives while trying to open them. Okay, yeah, this is technical difficulty, so I do apologize. There we go. Sorry about that. Just gonna try to open this here. There we go. Yeah, that wasted like 50 seconds of your time. I'm sorry. So here it says the Icon. Looks nice. That's all that's in this packaging. Just opens up like so. And here's the battery itself. It's pretty small. That's nice to know. Take it out of here. And I believe we have some documentation in the top corner right here. Take that out. And at the bottom, it looks like you have a USB of some sort. Take all this out. That's all that's in the bottom, the side, the top. So let's just go ahead and take a closer look at the accessories. So this is a nice neon green color. Not that you need to know that. But if we go ahead and open this up, here we have a nice microfiber pouch. You can see there, snazzy. We have the user's booklet here. The packaging to this product is awesome, so thumbs up to that. And here's the battery itself along with the USB connector, which I believe you use to reboot it or charge it or something like that. Yeah, so this looks decent. Looks like maybe a mini USB via a 2.0 USB there. And here's the battery itself. Just undo this plastic wrap. Looks nice. Ooh, that looks snazzy. I say snazzy too much. Okay, so here's the product itself compared to the iPhone 4, of course. It's not that big. Satisfied with that. Let's just go ahead and plug this in. And there you go. Wow, check that out. So as you can see, it already starts glowing. I thought this looked pretty cool. So I was definitely excited to try this out. The bottom here, we have more stickers. And that's where the mini USB goes in. And on the back, it just says the icon. Yeah, that looks awesome. So while it's charging and stuff, it's not too bulky. And it has this cool glowing green light. So you won't get lost if you're in the dark. Not that you would or anything. So that was my unboxing from iPivo. Thanks again to them for hooking me up with the awesome tubular speakers along with the Icon Ionic Power Pack for the iPhone. The packaging is really awesome. I especially enjoyed the recyclable packaging because I am for the environment. Comment down below, are you guys for the environment or the packaging? I want your opinion on that. And make sure you go ahead and check out all the links to their websites along with the reviews when they're up and running. So thanks for watching. Please do not forget to rate, favorite, comment, subscribe, and you guys have a nice day. Peace.